Ja. Delight nice,
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if this is your first time tuning in. My name is Benifa, and welcome to the channel. Welcome to my channel. So, in today's video, I'm gonna be doing an unboxing review slash demo of this Amazon newer ring light that I'm currently using. So, if you guys would like to see that, stay tuned. I'm gonna show you guys a clip of me unboxing it, setting it up. But before I get into that clip, I just wanna talk about the ring light itself. Already had a ring light before. I'm currently not at home in Florida. I'm in California right now. So I ordered a ring light. It is very similar to the ring light that I had before. It is a 14 inch on the inside and an 18 inch on the outside. It was easy to set up, but bear in mind that I already had one, so it was easy for me to set up. But it does come with instructions for first time buyers. It's easy instructions for you guys to follow through. So it also came with a clicker so you guys can take selfies without putting your phone on self timer. You can use this to work through Bluetooth. This is something that my first ring light did not come with. And also this, I don't know how to work this, but it's basically part of the tripod where you can bend it so it can be flexible. It can go from side to side instead of flipping up and down. For those of you guys that have ring lights, you know that ring lights go up and down, but they don't go from side to side. So this comes with it. I still have to figure out how to use this, but once I do, I'ma update you guys on that. It was on sale, so originally it was like $115. Then they marked it down to like $58 plus tax, so it was around $67-$68, which is a really good price, because when I bought my first ring light, it was around $80 to $100. So that's great. Also, it did come with the yellow lights, so I'm gonna show you guys how it looked without a ring light. This is with a ring light. This is, oh, I didn't even have it at the brightest setting. Okay, let's turn it down. So no light. This is the lights going up. Brightest light. And it's like a twisty knob on the side. And then I'm gonna show you guys the orange lights. So hold on. So this is the orange light. So you guys can see the difference. I have one orange light at the bottom and one white light at the bottom like this. So this is how it looks. It gives me back a little bit more color, you know, I like that. Warm tone. Now this is it with both orange lights on. Let me take this out real quick. Ooh, you see that? This is nice. So this is both orange light completely on the highest setting. So this is no light. This is the lowest setting, going up, going up, going up, going up, going up, brightest setting. So yeah, let me put it back to, you guys like this? The white lights. The white lights, hold on. So white lights is more of a natural lighting. It resembles sunlight being brought into the room. If there isn't any sunlight, like right now, the blinds are closed. If the blinds were open, this is the look that I would have gotten. So, yes. And also, it comes with this bag, just like my other one. It comes with this bag. So this is a travel bag. You can put the ring light in. It has two different compartments, one, two. It has zips on this side, zips on that side. So if you're traveling and you need your ring light, you can carry it. It has a strap and it also have handles. So yeah, stay tuned for the unboxing and the assembling part where I set it up. And thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you guys can be notified every time I post another video. See you guys in my next video. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck a night, I keep the guala in my shorty bag. You know she one of mine when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she got a choice. Keep it coming, you a rider. I roll myself a J and count my figure shit. Just a stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit. If I catch you nodding off, then it's gon' be some shit. You can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spin what you wanna be. So it does come with a Bluetooth clicker for selfies. It also comes with a phone holder and also the wires that connect to turn on the tripod. I just run it up before I go. Would you tell the world my secrets if I let you close? So it comes with a tripod, the part that holds the phone, and a bendable adjustment. It also comes with a travel bag with several different compartments, zips on both sides. So if you guys are traveling and you want to bring your ring light with you. This is the ring light itself. It comes with an adjustable bottom where you can attach it to the tripod. It comes with a white light and also a orange light. It also comes with instructions where you can follow through for those of you guys that need it. So let's get into the assembling part. These days, oh, my, yeah. Just be blessed, just do.